Alireza also reported Magnus for
cheating in an in-person game
after Magnus blundered upon Queen to c8 with check, king to e7, and now Alireza grabs the c5 pawn as well with check.